basically running the same operation for decades. The fourth industrial revolution is about connecting things together. We now can collect data from millions of sensors in our systems, in our grid, in our production, and we can use this data to make new products, take decisions, and manage our business.
The Smart Grid pilot program that we did with Microsoft was looking into the grid and see how could we use new technology to operate the grid in a new way. And what we found was that we could actually interact with the customers in order to reduce the load on specific components in the grid. We need to be prepared for what's coming, and to do that, we would need